strong enough. Keep it tight.
Ciao mafioso!
Ciao.
Qui sono la casa del giornato Freddy Mercury, nome vero si chiama Farouk Bustara, original name.
Farouk
Bustara. He was born in Zanzibar, he was born in England. His father was English, mother was half Iranian, half Indian, you know. He left here when he had 7 years, you know, he didn't come back anymore. Now the shop is just like an Indian shop, you know.
So this is the house where he was born,
yeah. Now we're going to see that David Livingstone house. David Livingstone.
Ah, David Livingstone, the explorer.
This is Kenyatta.
Oh, many t-shirts here. Here, look, t-shirts. This shop is just t-shirts.
How much cost it? I don't know the price.
This is the old post office, you see, from the family shop. You see, Shangani post office. This is the old post office, you know. You can see also the flag of Tanzania. Black is means people,
yeah.
Green is means land, blue is means sea, yellow is means gold.
Oh, that's a beautiful flag.
Let me try with you. Ah, you are strong, the man.
Questa è la prima casa costruita con pietra in questa città. Per quello questa città si chiama Stone Town.
Ah, right.
Questo è il Forosani Garden. Mercato di mangiare, la sera fanno spedini di pesce, calamari.
Che è chiusa adesso?
Sì, sì. Allora siamo qua, usciamo. Okay.